Hello crafters, this is Flavia and I hope you are having a wonderful day. This very short video will be the first of a series of videos where I simply share with you some very handy tips for making the process of card making easier and more enjoyable. For today's crafty tip video, I will show you my favorite tool to use when adding embellishments to my note cards, which are these wax pencils. I got this at Amazon.com and they come in packs of either 2 or 4 pencils. There are many great wax pencils out there, but these are the ones that I have been using for a while now. I think that they are great and very stylish. I love adding embellishments to my note cards and these wax pencils are perfect for picking up very small items, such as sequins or flat back beads. They definitely make the process of adding small embellishments faster and even more enjoyable. There are two things about these wax pencils that I recently found out and that made me like them even more, and I thought that I would share them with you in case you also didn't know. One is that you can actually sharpen these wax pencils so you can always have a very sharp tip. As we use these wax pencils, the wax tip tends to lose its shape and starts getting thicker and thicker. However, we can easily reshape the wax tip by using a crayon sharpener like this one that has a wider opening. Another thing that I did not know is that once we run out of wax, instead of buying a new pencil, we can just buy the replacement tips. I purchased this pack that came with 12 pieces and it will definitely last me a very long time. It is very easy to add the new replacement tip and we do not need any special tool to do that. So I hope you enjoyed this crafty tip. If you like adding embellishments to your projects and haven't tried a wax pencil yet, I highly recommend it. It will definitely save you a lot of time. Thank you so much for watching, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so you do not miss the next one. Happy crafting and see you next time!